everyone, this is Vipin and this is my new channel. So welcome to my channel, it's Kaneda Tiger. So guys, let me give you a brief introduction about myself. So guys, I'm from India and I'm born and brought up in Delhi, and then eventually I have been to various places due to my job. I first started working in Delhi and then eventually moved to Bangalore and then to Pune, from Pune to Jordan, which is in the Middle East, and then from Jordan to Canada. So guys, it's been now six consecutive years that I was traveling a lot. And so my journey about Canada, let me tell you, I have recently moved to Canada on a PR visa, which was last year in December 2018. I know that you guys must be interested to move to Canada. Nowadays there is a program called as Express Entry, which is where a lot of skilled people are applying under that program, as well as there is a provincial nomination program which we call it as PNP. So I know that you guys also must be applying for it and you would be interested to move to Canada. So guys, there is lot much to talk about in detail regarding this Canada program, which we will talk about in the next vlog for sure. However, this is more of an introduction, so let me give you my introduction. So guys, I'm working in the IT from past 7 years now. So currently in Toronto, and I'm also working into the same IT sector. So I know that a lot of people nowadays who are moving or aspiring to move to Canada, they are looking for jobs and they really want to know how they should go about it, how they can, you know, how they can get a job in Canada. So guys, yes, this is a very detailed topic and I would love to talk about it, and I would love to share my experience about it, and we will talk about it in our next vlog as well. So yeah, so that's something about me. And guys, my hobbies are, I love traveling. So I have made a channel wherein I would love to share my experiences, about the city, which is Toronto, outside the city, and keep capturing some nice videos, talking about certain tips like where you should go, how much you should spend and all that. And definitely, in addition to that, there are a lot of people coming from India and from other countries. I'm gonna talk about the food thing as well. I'm a food lover, so definitely I'm gonna visit some restaurants. I'm gonna talk about the grocery items which you can easily find it in Canada, because most of the time it happens that people who are moving from India, so they are moving with a lot of luggage, wherein they are bringing a lot of food items. They are in the impression that they will not find anything in Canada, but that's not the case. Canada, it's more like a mini India. So you will find anything and everything. You just name it and you will find it. So that's for sure. So that's about the food as well, which I'm gonna cover. And yeah, I'm also gonna talk about my day-to-day routine. So what I do in a day. So that is also I'm gonna share about it. So one most important thing which I'm gonna talk about right now is, what is that goal of having a channel? So the goal of having a channel is something I don't want to reveal right now. But guys, I just want you to just wait for that moment and then we will definitely, talk about it. So that's it. That's pretty much about me. So please leave your comments, your feedback, and please like my video and do subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell notification button so that next time whenever I am uploading a video, so you will be the first one to be notified. So guys, please stay tuned. Please give your support to me.